Hi, I'm Vijayalakshmi. Today I'm going to make kesari, a South Indian sweet. This is made up of semolina. By using semolina, in North India people make sheera. With the same semolina, in South India people make kesari. Today is Friday. I'm going to do Lakshmi Puja. So I'm going to prepare this kesari. Before proceeding this recipe, please subscribe to my channel, like, share and comment. And if you want more recipes, check out my blog. Let's see the ingredients first.
For this preparation, we need 1 cup of semolina, 3/4 cup of sugar, chopped almonds, raisins, cashew, 1/2 cup of ghee, 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder, kesar food color, saffron and 2 cups of water. Today I have taken small semolina. If it is coarse semolina, use 3 cups of water. For this preparation, in a pan, add ghee. Keep the stove in low flame. Add semolina. In North India, people make sheera using the same semolina. The difference between sheera and kesari is, in sheera, the semolina will be roasted for longer period. It should be in golden brown color. But in kesari, you have to roast the semolina just for 10 minutes. That is enough. You don't need that golden brown color in kesari. That is the difference. And in sheera, they don't use any food color. But in kesari, they will use food color. So, this is the difference between sheera and kesari. In South Indian temples, edible kapoor they will add in the kesari. It will give you a different flavor for kesari. But today I am not adding anything. Saute it for 10 minutes. As I said, you don't need to fry the semolina for longer time. I have roasted the semolina in low flame for 5 minutes. And now I am going to add this sugar. For 1 cup of semolina, I am going to use 3/4 cup of sugar. If you are adding sugar in the suji, you won't get lumps while making kesari. So, saute it for 2 minutes. And then, in this stage, I am going to add 2 cups of water. And I will add this food color. Stir it well. Now I will add this saffron. This saffron will give you a nice aroma in this kesari. If you want to avoid food color, simply you can add saffron. That saffron itself will give you nice color. Stir it well and cover it with a lid. Cook it for 10 minutes. Then you will get a nice kesari. So I am going to cover it with a lid. So it has been 10 minutes. I am going to open the lid. Our kesari has cooked very well. This is the correct stage. Nicely cooked and it is not sticky. In this stage, I am going to add cardamom. Mix it well. Now I am going to transfer it to a serving bowl. In a small kadai, add ghee. I am adding 2 teaspoons of ghee. And then add kaju. And I'm adding badam as well. Now switch off the flame and add raisins. Don't add raisins in the beginning. It will get burnt. So now I'm going to pour the nuts in the kesari. So the South Indian kesari is ready. Now I'm going to do my Lakshmi Puja. Make this dish, enjoy with your family and friends. If you like my recipes, subscribe to my channel, like and share. And please, I want your valuable comments. And if you want more recipes, check out my blog. And this is the time to say bye-bye.